So, honey, do you have any idea why they call why they have windmills for us?
Hold on, let's see.
Something a little more than that, actually.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Krista?
Yes, dear.
You still allowed to do the bells to give us the lights, no?
Pardon?
You still allowed to do the bells to give us the lights, no?
Yeah, oh, eight at 10 to 9. It must have rang like 300 times in a row, like bam, bam, bam. I'm like, this is a secret war call. Bam, 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 bam.
Brussels, France.
The EU near NATO and all the embassies and the shops.
Just,
and, oh, it's beautiful. There's old churches everywhere. There's palaces. There's, oh, it's unbelievable.
Gentlemen, in 5 minutes we're going to get off the bus. Okay, so be prepared to start walking now.
Awesome. Okay,
not saying today, many of us, you know, don't particularly have
concert venue in Zolder, Belgium.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for the time of your life? It's time to stand up and fight. All right, hand in hand we'll take the caravan.
Something for the fallen soldiers. with bells with different sounds of the water. We had a bell for one.
The handle, it starts vibrating. So this is the same thing you do with the bow on the violin. Then, when you have to play the violin, you put your finger.
Oh,